Welcome back for another Legacy Escalation contract in Sapienza, the Scorpio Directive. We're going to start off in the main square with a basic loadout for this one. We'll get right out of that cutscene and run up the stairs. We'll roundabout to the other staircase. Target should be outside of the basement door, smoking a cigarette right here. We'll just subdue him really quick and take his disguise and then snap his neck. We can run back up and down these staircases to the car exit. Now for level 2, we have to hide all of our bodies within a minute and a half. We're going to do the same exact thing that we did in the first level. We'll run over here and subdue him and take his disguise. Kill him and drag him inside to hide his body. And now we can run off to the car exit. Now for level 3, we can't pacify anybody, so we will have to start in the mansion kitchen as the kitchen assistant. I'm gonna grab that knife off the counter. Run across town until we get to the door of the main square basement there. Come right in here, he should be coming inside. Stab him. Drag him to one of the many boxes that's down here. And run off to the car exit again. Now level 4, we add in another target. Now this time I'm going to let this cutscene play through all the way just to get the world moving a little bit before we start. Thank you. I'll turn around and grab this knife off the counter again, hop out the window. Looks like there's some people coming up and down the stairs, so we'll wait for them to pass by before we pick this lock. Run in here and stab our first kitchen assistant target. Drag and hide his body in the box, and our server should just be coming down the stairs right about now. Get behind him and toss the knife at his head and hide his body in this box really quick. And now we can run to the car exit. And now for level 5, our favorite thing in the whole wide world is deadly laser tripwires. Let this cutscene play out again. Turn around and grab the knife off the counter and hop out the window. And this is the reason we've been hopping over this stone railing, is because there's a laser tripwire there, so I just like to get used to doing that. Wait here for the guy in the red tank top to pass by again before we pick this lock. And run into the basement to stab our first target. Hide his body, and our server should be coming down the stairs really quick. And we need to take a different way out of here because of the laser tripwire, so we'll just head back out the door that we came in. Run around to the back alley. Let's run on the other side of this bench to avoid the camera that's above those stairs. Pop him in the head really quick on our way there, and now we can hide his body and head to the exit. That will be all for the Scorpio Directive. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.